Your cuz, I know why you got up to call last night. You shouldn't have been there in the first place. You don't want that shit to come back to hunt you. I ain't been up this early in a long time. TV on this morning. And all this shit on about living in a violent world showed all these foreign places where foreigners living all. Started thinking. Either they don't know, don't show, I don't care about what's going on in the hood. They had all this foreign shit. They had shit on my brother. I ain't got no brother. Food more than she loved me.
What? You got some blood? You got some rock?
Get the fuck out of my face! And keep them goddamn babies out the street!
Did y'all get them?
I don't even know how I feel about it, neither. Shit just goes on and on, you know? Next time somebody might try to smoke me. It don't matter, though. Well, I gotta go sometime, Seems like they pressed the wrong clock on Rick though, man. Yo, cuz, I gotta go.
Hey, Doe.
What's up?
You still got one brother left, man.
Thanks, man. Later, G.
South Central, a place where busting the cap is fundamental. No, you can't find a shit in a handbook. Take a close look at a rap crew. Rule number one, get yourself a gun, a nine in your ass will be fine. Keep it in your glove compartment, cause jackers, oh, they love to start shit. Now if you're white, you can trust the police, but if you're black, they ain't nothing but beasts. Watch out for the kill, don't make a false move and keep your hands on the steering wheel. And don't get smart, answer all questions. And that's your first lesson on staying alive in South Central Gale. That's how you survive.
Hi, this is Elaine again. Are you enjoying your stay?